啦啦啦啦啦啦。啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦。Hello! I'm yelling! It's Christmas, I'm yelling! You, boy! What day is it? Thank you. That was my Dickens reference. Thank you very much. Thank you. I'm a Dickens. Hey, I'm Curtis Stigers. This is Songs from My Kitchen. Sort of, because this week, for the second week in a row, it's Songs from My Living Room. Because it's Christmas! It's Christmas! It's Christmas! You there, boy, bring me a goose. I don't know. Oh, dear. Oh, well, we went away for a second. Was it that not funny? Anyway, I'm going to stop trying to be funny. I'm Curtis Stigers. It's Songs from My Kitchen, sort of. And it's the Christmas edition. It's the last live stream concert of the year. And we're all here. The doggies are here. They're around here. They've got things to pay attention to, but you'll see them eventually. This is the part where I stretch a little bit so that you can get ready for the show. You can pour yourself a drink. You can clean up the dishes from dinner. You can finish up your lunch, depending on what time zone you're in. We've got people from all over the place, from Estonia today, and from Germany, and from the UK, and from Denmark. Look at that. This is really exciting. You can see it's Christmas. We just did a Christmas show, a fundraiser for Interfaith Sanctuary Homeless Shelter here on Sunday night. And I thought, let's just stay here. Let's stay in the living room where we've got the lovely pastoral view. Is that how you say it? Pastoral? I don't know. And the Christmas tree and la la la. We even have a special guest a little bit later. First, I will just... I'll just play a song of mine. This is a song I wrote for Interfaith Sanctuary Homeless Shelter's yearly show. We do a show every year. Usually it's live, but of course, because of pandemic, we have to do it online. We did it for the second year in a row online. This is a song I wrote for the show many years ago. I've played this on the show the last two shows. This will be the third time in a row. And all I can say to that is, deal with it. Next week I won't play it because it will be past Christmas. Actually, next week we won't have a show. Sorry. I'm going to take a week off and chill till the end of the year. So this is the last show of the year. And then you won't hear this song for a while. Last chance to hear it. It's called Lighten Up. It's Christmas. And why don't you just lighten up, huh? You wound so tight you're gonna blow a fuse. The world's a wreck, but there's nothing you can do tonight. So shut up and drink your eggnog. There's a chip on your shoulder and a tough road to hoe, but there's a fine brunette under the mistletoe. Come on, man, show her what you're made of. You gotta lay your burden down before the fat man comes to town. And I say, hey, hey, ho, ho, ho. Lighten up, it's Christmas. Give a cheer for the mild and meek. And I say, hey, hey, ho, ho, ho. Turn the other cheek. It's another year and another week. So lighten up, it's Christmas. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Well, your blood pressure's up and the market's going down, and you're holding a grudge against half the folks in town. But you can't remember why now. Well, let bygones be bygones, ain't that what they say? Take flip-flops and your beach towel. Because the snow is deep and white, and reindeer fly tonight. And I say, hey, hey, ho, 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 lighten up, it's Christmas. Give a cheer for the mild and meek. And I say, hey, hey, ho, 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 turn the other cheek. It's another year and another week, so lighten up, it's Christmas. Lighten up, lighten up. What are you so uptight about? It's Christmas. Ho, 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 ho. I got some antidepressants and a couple of shrinks, so like Humphrey Bogart, I could drink the pain away. But that only works in the movies. Well, the way I see it, I got it pretty fine. I got some friends who love me, and that sweet-faced child of mine, who's twice as wise as I am. 'Cause she knows we got all this food to eat, and a nice warm place to sleep. And she says, hey, hey, ho, 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 come on, Dad, lighten up, it's Christmas. Yeah, I know. She sings, hey, hey, ho, 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 come on, you old grump, lighten up, it's Christmas. And she's right. So I say, hey, hey, oh, 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 here we go. It's all going off. I know it's Christmas. It's Christmas. Oh, oh. Woo, 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 woo. All right, guys, come on. Hey, hey, oh, oh, oh. Lighten up, it's Christmas. Yeah, 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 yeah. Stanley says, Stanley, tell him. Yeah, say, hey. Lighten up, it's Christmas. Lighten up, you know it's Christmas because the UPS guy is here. Hey, hey, ho, 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 ho. Hey, hey, ho, ho, woof, woof, woof. Good timing, guys. That was right when I came back in with the big chorus. Couldn't have been a moment sooner. It would have been terrible, would have ruined the whole song, but at that moment it wasn't bad. That's why this, ladies and gentlemen, is world-class entertainment. Thank you. Thank you very much. World-class. Oh, that's funny. So that's a hey, hey, ho, ho, it's Christmas. I recommend that you lighten up. It's called Lighten Up. It's Christmas, actually. But you should really lighten up. I mean, really. What are you uptight about? Christmas, you know, I mean, things are a little tricky, but we're vaccinated, right? You're smart enough to be vaccinated. You're probably boosted. If you're not, you're getting ready to get your booster. I had a friend, a very dear friend of mine, was on tour and got COVID just a couple of days ago, and he texted me and he said, I got COVID, and I just the blood rushed out of my face. I'm sure I looked like a ghost, and I immediately called him and I said, how you feeling? Are you okay? He said, yeah, it's like because he's triple vaxxed, and he said it's like a little cold. If you were calling me to go get a beer, I would say, yeah, I'll meet you there in 15 minutes. Because he's vaxxed, because he's vaccinated. Please, please get vaccinated. If you're not, I'm sure you are. You're really smart people. Look at you. You're here on a Wednesday listening to me play music. You are clearly very intelligent. Anyway, if you're not vaxxed, if your family's not vaxxed, tell them. It's most of the time it's like a little cold if you're vaccinated. If not, if you're not vaccinated, it's bad news. So let's take care of ourselves. Let's take care of each other. Happy Christmas. Happy holidays to you all. It's, as you can see, it's the Christmas episode of Songs from My Kitchen. So it's not in the kitchen. It's in the living room. That's the big TV that I watch. My newest favorite TV show, Line of Duty. Have you seen this, Line of Duty? Duty. It's a British cop kind of procedural, but it's crazy. I mean, you never have any idea what's going to happen next. You can't even guess where it's going to go. It's ridiculous. I really like it. It's stupid sometimes. It's so ridiculous, and I'm addicted. Anyway, I don't know why I'm talking about that now. Did I tell you we did a little Christmas show here earlier? Sunday night, we did a full-on extravaganza. We did a 4 hours plus fundraiser for the Faith Sanctuary Homeless Shelter, for which I've been helping to raise funds for 16 years, of which my wife is the executive director, and we did a big fundraiser concert with people came through here by the dozens, and then other people made videos for us, and we've raised over $200,000 already from that, and it continues to play on YouTube and oh, there it is right there. You can go to interfaithsanctuary.org and watch it, and you can also if you don't mind to contribute. It would be great. It's cold out there, and there are a lot of people who don't have a place to sleep, and that's why we do that, is to take care of people who are having a hard time. So do that. Check that out. This is one of Kelly Lynn. Kelly Lynn is my producer in Minneapolis, and she is going to play you a very short video. If you have kids watching, put earmuffs on them. There's a bit of naughtiness in this one, but you'll recognize. I think you'll recognize. This is from another. This guy's from another of my favorite TV shows. Anyway, show him this clip that he made for us.
Warning: the following message may contain some naughty language.
Oi, this is Roy Kent. Keep supporting the Interfaith Sanctuary Homeless Shelter. What they do is fucking legendary. And if you support them, then you're a fucking legend as well. And I only talk to fucking legends. Now be lucky.
I hope that didn't hurt your sensibilities too much. That's the great actor and comedian and writer, Brett Goldstein, as legendary footballer Roy Kent. Oi, it's fucking amazing. Oh, sorry, I just swore too, didn't I? Sorry. Oh God, it was so nice of him to do that. Matt Lucas from Little Britain and Doctor Who and the Great British Bake Off. He made a little video for us as well. Others, so many people joined in to raise funds, and you can still pitch in at interfaithsanctuary.org about that. It would be very kind of you, and you would take care of some people who are in great need in during a cold winter. I have a new single out. I haven't said that in many years, in a decade or so, but it's actually officially a single. You could go and buy it on just digitally so far, just on one of your favorite platforms to buy music, and you can also stream it on all of those ones, you know, the nice ones, and also the ones who are robber barons and never pay us. But you know, it's Christmas. I'm gonna be giving right now and not name them. Let's just say go there and listen to my song. But here's a version of it. This is the first single from my new album, which will come out February 25th. The album is called This Life, and this is a song that I wrote many years ago with Glenn Ballard. It's called Keep Me From the Cold.
When the snows come and the wind blows cold, will you hold me like you'll never let go? Will you kiss me so sweetly? Promise you love me so. 'Cause I have wandered through the mountains I have searched the streets below, but all I ever really wanted, someone to hold me and to keep me from the cold. And when the night falls and you're fast asleep, I'll watch over you and I'll pray your heart to keep, so you can sleep easy. You know you can count on me. I have wandered through the mountains, I have searched the streets below, but all I ever really wanted, someone to need me and to keep me from the cold. Baby, keep me from the cold. And darling, when you're sleeping, am I with you in your dreams? Do I hold you close and dance you through the night? And when the nightmares come, will you let me be the one who kisses you and tells you it's alright? And in the morning, as the light creeps in, I will hold you as you're slowly waking. I kiss you so softly and promise I'll never go. Never go, 'cause I have wandered through the mountains, I have searched the streets below, and all I ever really wanted, someone to need me and to keep me from the cold. I have wandered through the mountains, I have searched the streets below, but all I ever wanted is for you to love me. I want you to love me and keep me from the cold. Keep me from the cold. Oh, baby. Baby, keep me from the cold. You're all I ever wanted. Baby, keep me from the cold. Here you go. My new single, Keep Me From the Cold. I wrote that with Glenn Ballard back in 19... and, you can watch it. You can see it on YouTube. There's a nice little video that we made for that in Berlin. We made it in Berlin. Yeah, it was very nice. Very nice photographer and videographer from over there. Ben Wolf. Ben Wolf helped me make that video. Anyway, you can watch that on YouTube. Just look it up. You'll find it. I have a YouTube channel. This is Songs from My Kitchen, but it's in my living room because it's Christmas, and why the hell not, I say. It's world-class entertainment right here, ladies and gentlemen, emanating from my house in Idaho. I'm so glad you're here. This is the final show of the year. This is the big Christmas show. And because of that, I found a special video for you. It's part of my weekly special feature called Found Objects. Check this out. I think you're gonna like this. This happened in London many years ago.
Look what I found, look what I found, look what I found.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. It doesn't show signs of stopping, and we've brought some corn for popping. The lights are turned way down low. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I hate to go out in the storm. But if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. The fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbye. As long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Kiss goodnight, how I'll hate to go back out in the storm. But if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. The fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbye. But as long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow, yeah.
The video froze. Did you see that? That's not how it was supposed to be, but, you know, it was kind of cool. That that's me years ago, well over a decade ago, and actually I just got a tweet from somebody saying they were watching me on that show just an hour ago. So obviously they're replaying it. I think it was on BBC Two in England. I hope they don't sue me for using it, but I like to draw attention to it and point people to it. It's called A Swingin' Christmas, and that was at Air Studios, which is George Martin studio. George Martin, the great Beatles producer, created an incredible studio space with obviously a huge room, and we did that there. And my friend AJ AJ Casey was singing on it, and Seth MacFarlane sang on that, and that's John Wilson, the great conductor, and that's his band. Hey, you could not maybe bark here. Come here, Kanky. Come here, bud. This is entertainment, ladies and gentlemen. World class entertainment. This is Hank. This is my buddy Hank. And look who's over there. It's a new person. It's Justin Nielsen. Justin Nielsen is a world. I mean, and I'm serious here. I'm not being sarcastic like I am when I say it about my show. He is a world-class jazz pianist. He lives right here in the Treasure Valley. That's how we say it here, Treasure Valley. Here, I'm going to move this over for him. There's a little bit of work we need to do. Hold on. Let me do this. I put this down here like that. I put it right close. And then that way you can hear him play keyboard. He's going to be with me for the rest of this Christmas edition of Songs from My Kitchen in my living room. We're going to play some nice songs for you now. And then we're going to, you know, do some other stuff too. Maybe we'll do a little dance or something. I don't know. Did we do a video yet? Yeah, we did two videos in a row. That was fun. And we've got more videos. We've got all kinds of stuff. Let's just play some Christmas. It's a Christmas show, for goodness sake. The thing I like the most is a sad song, and the thing I like the second best is a sad Christmas song, because why not? Have yourself a merry little Christmas, let your heart be light. Next year, all our troubles may be out of sight. I
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay. Next year all our troubles will be miles away. Here we are as in olden days, happy golden days of yore. Faithful friends who are dear to us, travel near to us once more. Someday soon we all may be together, if the fates allow. Until then we'll have to muddle through somehow. Have yourself a merry little Christmas now. Happy golden days of yore. Faithful friends who are dear to us, gather near to us once more. Someday soon we all may be together, if the fates allow. Until then, we'll have to muddle through somehow. So have yourself a merry little Christmas. Have yourself a merry little Christmas now.
Justin Nielsen. Oh, I love that song. It's so sad. You didn't know it was so sad, did you? You're always, because it's got the other lyrics where it's like, oh, we're going to be great. Everything's super. We're getting together. But really, it was written during World War II, or at least it was debuted during World War II by Judy Garland. And it was by Judy Garland. And it was sad as hell. Actually, the original version was even sadder than that lyric. They made the writer sort of spruce it up and make it a little bit nicer, especially when Frank Sinatra sang it. They put some much sweeter lyrics because, you know, we're trying to have fun at Christmas. But like I said, there's nothing better than a sad Christmas song. Anyway, very nice, Justin. Thank you, sir. Well, the dogs love Justin. You
they
see
do.
Them.
I mean,
I mean,
I love the dogs too.
Yeah, Justin is care. He's a dog lover. This is Stanley. Can you see Stanley? Yeah, that's Stanley right there. He's the puppy. He's the largest dog we have, and he's a puppy. Come here, Louie. This is Louie. Come here, Louie. That's Louie. You can see him, right? Yeah. Okay. Now you go. Okay, everybody go. All right. Go do something. Maybe do you guys have like a play date you could go to? Go lie down. No fighting. Go lie down. It could all go off the rails at any minute. That's what's fun about. Hey, no fighting. Go. Stop. Jeez, I was talking to you, Justin. No fighting. No fighting. This is a song of mine. I wrote this for my first album. It came out in 1991 in the United States and in 1992 in the rest of the world. This is the 30th anniversary of that first album. And on February 25th, my sort of 30th anniversary album is coming out. It will feature this song and several others from my previous records done the way I do them now, because they sound different than they did then, and I sound different than I did then, because I'm 14 years older. No, I'm 30 years older. I was trying to trick you, but no, I'm 30 years older, and so these things have evolved. Anyway, this is one of the songs from my first album I'm most proud of. It was written with Barry Mann, one of the great songwriters of the 20th century. He and his wife Cynthia Weil are Mann and Weil, and they wrote songs like "You've Lost That Lovin' Feeling" and "We Gotta Get Out of This Place," and I don't know. I can't forget. Anyway, they wrote every song "You Can't Get Out of Your Head" because they were such hits. Hey guys, you need to lie down. Go lie down. Go lie down. This is how it goes. Hey, sit. Oh my God, it could go crazy. Stay right there, Justin. Hang on.
All
right.
Hey. You got it.
Go.
I'll do a tap dance.
Go, Louis. Go outside. Oh my God, they're driving me crazy. That's what they should do. Stay right there.
Come on, guys. Outside.
Get out.
There we go.
Get out.
There we go.
Now, of course they're going to want back in a couple of minutes. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. This is world-class entertainment. Yes. I told you. All right, here we go. This is called "Never Saw a Miracle." I've seen a light divine. I've seen water turn to wine. I've seen healing hands and walking on the water. I've knelt in churches, but that was all just fruitless searching for something to believe in, and I thought I'd seen it all. But I never saw a miracle till, baby, I found you. You know, I prayed I'd find my heaven, and then all my prayers came true. No, I never saw a miracle. I was blind, but now I see. The miracle is the love you give to me. I've seen a flower bloom and a man walk on the moon, but I never seem to find sweet inspiration. I've seen the stars fall from the sky, and I've had a newborn baby cry, and I've felt the warmth of human kindness till the tears came to my eyes. But I never saw a miracle till, baby, I found you. No, I prayed I'd find my heaven, and then all my prayers came true. No, I never saw a miracle. I was blind, but now I see. The miracle is the love you give to me. Oh, the miracle is you and me. I've never been a winner, and God knows I'm a sinner, but I found my salvation in you. Oh, I was lost until you found me, put your loving arms around me, gave me back my faith and my strength to carry on. And now, baby, I believe. But I never saw a miracle till, baby, I found you. You know, I prayed I'd find my heaven, and then all my prayers came true. No, I never saw a miracle. I was blind, but now I see. The miracle is the love you give to me. Oh, the miracle. Yeah, the miracle is you and me. Yeah, very nice. Never saw a miracle. I ain't never saw a miracle. That's my song, and I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you. It's a Christmas show right here on Songs from My Kitchen, which is actually in my living room. And this is Justin Nielsen, my friend who's joining me for the rest of the show. He's here. He's here. Why make him leave? The dogs are outside. Hell with them. That's what I say. They can just go have fun like regular dogs. They don't have to always be on the TV, do they? No. We have another special feature. This is a rare special feature. I think we've only had one of these, maybe two of these over the past months that I've been doing this live stream. But it's a little special feature called Stuff I Dig. This is the stuff I dig. Yeah. Here we are in paradise. Bogus Basin, Nordic Trails. See, I'm a Nordic skier. I'm a downhill skier too, but I'm a Nordic skier. It's my favorite thing to do, skinny skis, you see like that? It's basically, you call it uphill skiing instead of downhill skiing. It's hard and you sweat. Am I sweating? Yeah, I'm sweating. Anyway, I'm glad it's winter. It's beautiful. Let's go. Should we go skiing? The nice thing about going up is you could turn around and go back down eventually. That's what we're gonna do now. Here we go. Zoom, zoom, downhill. Still with me? Stuff, right? I'm having fun. You all right? Are you gonna throw up? Are you okay? Hey. Yeah, we better stop. Should we stop for you? Stop. There we go. Well, thanks for skiing with me. That was fun. You're good at this. Yeah, you don't seem all that terrified. This is Bogus Basin, Idaho. This is how we roll, baby. Zoom, zoom. Huh? We went skiing together. I always wanted to ski with you. Wasn't that fun? It's skate skiing. You do this. Look it up on YouTube. You just like punch in skate skiing and you'll see these guys and they're just like, ooh, they're tough as nails. I'm kind of more like, oh, my heart, oh, my back. But it's fun. Anyway, that's Bogus Basin Recreation. That's where I learned to ski, both downhill skiing and that uphill skiing, cross-country skiing. And I went yesterday. It was my first day of the year, and I figured I'd throw a little video together for you. That's what I do because I care about you. And this is world-class entertainment. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. I'm here with Justin Nielsen, my friend, wonderful keyboardist, pianist, educator, beloved educator. Let's be honest. You're well-loved. You're not a mean educator. Kids like you.
Most of the time,
yeah. Most of the time, he's fairly nice, but don't cross him. He'll kill you. We're going to do a song that we sort of put together because my wife wanted me to, and well, you know, you do what you need to do. It also happens to be by one of my favorite songwriters in the entire world who ever lived. John Hiatt wrote this song. We only do the first part of it. We don't do the bridge. We don't do the key change. I don't believe in key changes. Thank you. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Good luck. I think you'll like this. This is a gorgeous song. Song for this time of the year. When the road gets dark, you can no longer see. Just let my love throw a spark. Have a little faith in me. When the tears you cry, oh, you can't believe. Just give these loving arms a try. Have a little faith in me. 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 When your secret heart cannot speak so easily, come here, darling, from a whisper start. Have a little faith in me. And when your back's against the wall, just turn around and you will see. I will catch you, I will catch you fall. Just have a little faith in me. Have a little faith in me. Yeah, have a little faith in me. Have a little faith in me. Have a little faith in me. Let's do another verse. Faith in me, baby. Ah, I love that song. John Hiatt, That's from an album of his called Bring the Family. It's one of the greatest records ever made. It's got to be in my top 10 albums ever made. It's perfect. Nick Lowe played bass, Jim Keltner on drums, Ry Cooder on electric guitars, and the great John Hiatt singing and playing acoustic guitar and playing piano on that song. It's a must own. Even if you don't still have records or CDs, you should go buy that. Actually, you should still buy. You should get into vinyl. Why don't you get into vinyl? My next album is coming out in vinyl. My last album was on vinyl. Get vinyl. Vinyl's good. It's really sexy. If you live anywhere in the United States, you could order from the Record Exchange, recordexchange.com. That's the world's greatest record store, and it's right here in Boise, Idaho. Anyway, that was an advertisement for a record store that I don't own or have really any business interest in, but I just love them. So we've got another special feature. It's one that comes and goes on the show. It's a little feature we like to call, it's an outside joke.
It's not an inside joke, it's an outside joke. That's the joke.
How do you make an out-of-work musician complain? Give him a gig. What do you call a beautiful woman on a trombone player's arm? A tattoo. What's the difference between a trombonist and a large pizza? A large pizza can feed a family of four. What's the difference between a banjo and an onion? No one cries when you chop up a banjo. What's the definition of perfect pitch? It's when you toss a banjo in a garbage dumpster and it hits an accordion. Why is an oboe better than a bassoon? An oboe burns faster. How do you know when a singer's at the door? He can't find the key and he doesn't know when to come in.
Justin was laughing.
I was laughing.
I got Justin on all of those. He hadn't heard any. Well, he'd heard some of those, but they're always funny to musicians in particular. Love a good trombone player joke. You know what I mean?
There's something about trombone.
Did I tell the one about what if you? How do you know the difference between a trombonist who's been run over in the street and a snake? No, because the snake was on his way to a gig. He's a good audience. I like
good
that.
Eyes. It's something about trombone players. I don't know what it is.
We love trombone player jokes. I have many dear friends who are trombone players, and trombone players tend to be the great arrangers. They tend to be, if you sort of go back through the history of big band and that sort of thing, trombone players often are those great arrangers. Anyway, that's my story anyway, just to try to get myself out of trouble with all the trombone players I just offended. We're gonna play a little blues here because I don't get to play saxophone on this show very much. Usually I'm playing the guitar and it's hard to do both at the same time. And Louis hasn't yet learned to play keyboards. So Justin and I are gonna play a little blues. This is a nice, it's a love song, an old blues jam tune by Harry Sweets Edison with lyrics by John Hendricks. But it has a homey thing that sort of fits in with the Christmas episode of Songs from My Kitchen. Let's do this. G. The more I'm with you, pretty baby, the more I feel my love increase. I'm building all my dreams around you. Our happiness will never cease. 'Cause nothing's any good without you. Baby, you're my centerpiece. Well, we'll buy a house and garden somewhere along a country road of peace. Yeah.
little cottage on the outskirts where we can't really find release. Nothing's any good without you, baby, you're my centerpiece.
Everything, the bass, the piano, the whole deal, Justin. Very nice. Ah, well, I hope the sax wasn't too loud. I could see I've got a little meter here that says when it goes into red and it was distorting, and it was doing that a lot, so I assume it was a little rough around the edges. But what are you going to do? What are you going to do? It's world-class entertainment. Sometimes it gets a little out of hand. I am very, very pleased that you have joined me here, us here. Well, I'm glad you and you have joined me and the doggies. We are grateful to you. This has been a really fun year, entertaining you, scaring you occasionally, embarrassing you now and then. I really love doing this, and I will be back in the new year to continue it. Who knows, we might need it for a while, but take care of yourselves. Be careful. Make the right choices. Keep testing. I think that's the thing to do right now, is not only make sure you're vaccinated, put on a mask when it's needed, and test yourself. Get yourself tested. If you can get those little tests, those home tests, those are, you know, they work pretty well. That's what we're doing. We're gonna get together with some family, a small group of family, and we're gonna test before, make sure that we're not giving it to somebody. I know I'm not a doctor, but these seem like sort of simple, obvious things to do. Let's take care of ourselves. Let's take care of each other. I love you all. Happy Christmas. Happy New Year. Have a great New Year's Eve. Careful, not too crazy. But, you know, have a pop, have a drink, and go listen to my single on YouTube. It's called Keep Me From the Cold. You're the best. I'll see you in the new year. Keep strong and keep healthy. Why don't you? We're going to do one more song, just a little Christmas number to send you on your way. And Justin, play me a little sexy intro, why don't you? Chestnuts roasting on an open fire. Yeah. Jack Frost nipping at your nose. Yuletide carols being sung by a choir. And folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows. Some turkey and some mistletoe will help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies in his sleigh. And every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas to you. Merry Christmas, Happy New Year. Love ya. Justin Nielsen, I'm Curtis Stigers. This is Songs from My Kitchen. I'll see you in 2 weeks, right back here on a Wednesday. Take care of yourselves.